out of our Wayne Toyota Carrera late models. You folks can hang around a few more minutes. We got some tech going on. Go over to visit the drivers in the pit area. And don't forget about go-kart racing tomorrow night, 8 o'clock, right off of turn 3. Mr. Robbie, good run, my man. Y'all look like y'all was hammered down, having a blast.
Yeah, man, it wore me out. It's hot out there. I know it's sunlit down. It felt a lot better, but it's still warm. Well, thank everybody for coming out and supporting us. I got some family and friends up there. Wish we could have run a little bit better, but we gained on it. We just a little bit too loose. Congratulations to Shane and Joshua.
Good job. I'm sure you'll be back up here. You've been a bit too late before. One bad night, but still the front straightaway. Shane Riner! Man, last two laps looked like he was picking up.
Yeah, we was getting better. Congratulations to Josh. Josh Bishop, he's done a good job winning. I'm trying to get these fans from the outside. I love the outside. It got us in position. Just track slicked off. I thank for all the fans that come out. My sponsors, Line Products, Rocket, my guys, the Hillby, Brian, Cole, Sean, the kids and all. And thanks again for the fans coming out.
Well, there you have it. We're going to get up here to our winner now.
We've been struggling with this thing all year. We finished on the front stretch a couple of times, but not up quite last year. Finally, we got a win down here. I love this place, but I just can't thank my dad and my grandpa and my grandma enough, and all my family and my sponsors. Because, like I said, we weren't that good at the beginning of the year, and we worked on this thing, worked our butts off the past couple of weeks, and finally got a little good luck, too. We've been having some bad luck, but I just want to thank everybody. I mean, my dad, all my family, we've literally killed ourselves the past 3 weeks in this thing, so it's good to finally see something pay off for us.
Definitely paying off, my man.